Welcome back to My Diamond Addiction. This is Valerie and Taylor. And we are going to unbox this package. I was contacted by a seller on Amazon that wanted me to do an unboxing. So after much delay, here we are.
Can I open?
Using my work phone to record this. And then I get to figure out how to transfer it over to my personal phone so that I can edit it and upload it. It's gonna be fun, but we'll see how we do. All right, so let's go ahead and get this open.
Can I do this?
Do what? Yeah, let me get the sides.
Okay.
Be careful with this. Yeah, you're scaring me already. Let me get it. Oh, there you go. Okay, here, let me, how about I help you? Here, help me.
Here.
Let's do this together. There we go.
I can't change that much.
All right, so.
Inside the box.
I will put a link, to this down in the description.
I'm crazy.
Down below. To where you can order this. I think it is $27, I believe is what it is.
Whoa, that looks awesome already.
Does that look awesome already? Taylor starts school here on August 12th, so we're getting ready for beginning of school year. Whoa. Okay. Always an exciting time. All right, so. Let's start with, I think you can already tell what this is.
I don't.
Yeah, that noise. All right, so here is
a light board.
A light pad.
She has three?
I have an A3 and an A4 and another A4.
Damn.
Okay, so it comes with, this light pad comes with one of these, and I completely made a fool out of myself last time when I tried to put one of these together. So this comes like this, and they just flip out this way, and then these things go into here just like this. You really don't need to try to make it difficult like I did in my last one. There you go. And the light board will stay right there. And if you're working on a small painting, it can just go right on there like that. Uh-huh. Voila. And then it also comes with these two clips.
This too, so me and Grandma are going to open one. I bought it from the side.
So if you want to, you can clip it onto your light board. Nope, your side doesn't clip, huh? That's okay. If you have a smaller painting, you can clip both sides or however you need to do it. There are two clips.
Or you can do it at the top, or you can bend this in.
It looks like in this set,
it comes with a charger.
It's a USB. The USB charger, it's not one that has to plug in. So you can, if you have a power bank or like we have the plugins that have just the USB charger right in the plug-in, you can just plug it into those. So there's the light pad and the clips and the charger.
Can
and this
I
is the part that I thought was going to be way cool.
Can I open the baggie?
Sure. I think it opens up here. Right here. Right here.
Okay. It's like a diamond painting.
So with this,
it comes with that.
Comes
with a backpack.
Here. A case.
Case.
For your light pad. And it's a kind of a softish material.
Uh-huh.
Softish. There you go. That describes it well, right? So your light board can just go into here.
Uh-huh. And you could sneak a diamond painting.
Why do we have to sneak a diamond painting? Should we see if a small one fits in there?
Yeah.
It would have to be a small one. This is a 20 by 30. And I don't think it will. I could probably fit it in there just by curving the edge around a little bit. So it would have to be a small diamond painting to go into here with it.
Maybe you could add your sticker, add the box, and put the pin.
So there's, right? That would be good.
So when we go to Wyoming.
And then these come off.
Cool.
You can put your diamond painting pens and wax.
Or these.
Your charger.
Or these.
Can all go into there. And then this one comes off.
And then we could stick, you could break this.
Yeah, you could break that down, put it in there with that.
And then we could put the clips in with that.
Any other diamond painting accessories you want to bring with you, your tray, anything could go into here. So this would be great for traveling.
Like, we travel to Wyoming.
Like when we're going to go to Wyoming, huh?
Yeah.
All of your traveling stuff could go right in here. All you have to worry about taking then is your portfolio with your diamond paintings in it. But this would carry everything else. It feels sturdy. Maybe if I push that on there better. Let me see. Oh, yeah. It sticks much better if you actually,
push it on.
Put it on there like you're supposed to. Right here it says macting. There's your clips. Your light board, your carrying cases, there's that. Now I'm kind of curious. Hold on. I'm going to find a big tray. Okay. Here's a big tray. Right here. This is the big one.
The bigger one she got. Or she could make it jumbo size.
And look at that.
It's small.
It fits in there perfectly. You can take the clips with you, although I don't. These are a more sturdy clip than most of them. These actually clip down. Mm-hmm. They've got more grip to them than normal. So those are good. Oh, let's see what else I can put in here. So this is what I keep my garbage in. One of these little things from the dollar store. That could go in there.
Her garbage, diamond painting beads.
There you go. You put your pens. And your wax
and the blue
in here.
Tips.
And you're set. 1, 2, 3, ready, set, go. You can be out of here. This snaps down. It's got a little snap on it. This one has a zipper thing. There you go. All right. I will put the price, like the actual price of it, in right here. So we'll know. You'll know how much it actually costs. Like I said, this was sent to me for review to show on my channel. Comes with instructions. Comes wrapped in this. Came double boxed. Available on
Amazon
Prime. So I believe it's 2-day shipping. If it's not 2-day shipping, then it's very fast shipping. All right, anything else you want to say about this?
No.
No, we're done with this one? All right, well, first of all, thank you for watching as we unbox this. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, please leave them in the description down below. Taylor Ann says give us a thumbs up because she likes those. If you don't want to, give us a thumbs down. Don't really care, either way. If I can figure out how to get this, so if you actually are seeing this, that's a good sign. It means I figured out how to record, switch it to my other phone, my Google Pixel, edit it, and upload it. So, yeah. It's going to be a fun night tonight. It's time to get Taylor in the shower and get her ready for bed. So, with that, I guess we're out of here. Thank you all for watching and subscribing, and we will see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.